Seth, guys get a huge 3 points today. We talk about results and performances. You finally get the result here, but tell me about the performance from you guys here tonight.
Yeah, I thought it was solid from start to finish. Really only opportunities they got were pretty limited, and it was because of us turning over the ball in bad spots. So, I thought the back line was good. I thought the pressure up top was good. I thought the midfield controlled the game. All around a good performance. We probably should have like 3 or 4 goals, but it wasn't from a lack of trying. Hit the post and all over the goal, just didn't go in. It was a great result.
Sounds like you want to give it a team credit for this clean sheet that you guys got tonight. 3 clean sheets now with this back line. You, Matt, Boaty, and Graham. Are you guys starting to gel a little bit between the four of you, you think?
Yeah, I think so. But like you said, it's a team effort with the defensive side of the ball. I mean, everything starts with the pressure up top, and I thought that was great. And I thought our midfield was good at pressuring and very balanced in the way they pressured, and that makes it predictable for us in the back. So all around a good performance, I thought.
And what does it say for you from this team, a tough midweek result here at home where you guys, a lot of you have said you played pretty well in the first half and it just didn't go your way, able to bounce back so quickly just a couple days later?
Yeah, I think we got punished for our mistakes last week, turning the ball over in bad spots. I think we were a little bit more clinical on the ball, still had some turnovers, but we kept ourselves fairly balanced when we did lose the ball. So in the big plays when we needed them, Tim had a couple big saves, punching it out there at the end. So like I said, all around team effort, it was a good win, and hopefully we can take some momentum from this game.
Thanks, Seth. Congrats.
Thanks, guys.